Recent developments clearly show that the Islamic world is ripe for great and fundamental. The Quran and the Hadith literature suggest that the approaching period will be a world Muslim. Setting up the Islamic Union will speed up the and be plenty and prosperity, not only but also for humanity in general. The situation seemed to be negative look, whereas in reality, each negative development signals the approach of a period. War, destitution, famine, oppression, and tyranny against Muslims across the world are signs of the end of times. The end times, like moral values. The current situation must not cause Muslims to feel despair and hopelessness. On the contrary, give them and increase their. The great Islamic scholar, Aman Said explained in his famous Damascus sermon, which Muslims live. Dangers of falling and spoke of the bright future awaiting them as follows. Is the most detrimental to the heart of the world, such a despair that it has stifled our sublime morality, swerving our attention from to our personal interest. The very same despair that has brought spiritual might, despair is dreadful for people. The text, the coward, the infirm, the helpless. Islam, which will truly and spiritually pervade the continents of the future and lead humanity to bliss in this world and the next. Glad waiting, parted. Are today very near. In order for Muslims to be worthy of these titles, they must never forget that union is something commanded. Hold fast to the rope of God altogether, and do not separate.